Mr. Lovejoy and Mr. Pettigrove came together one day. One was from Massachusetts and the other one from Maine. The stakes were the name of their city. The game was best of three. Pettigrove's Portland won it, and the rest is history. The toss of a coin, the difference between wrong or right. The toss of a coin, so important in hindsight. Maybe they did it in jest, maybe it was heaven blessed, but I can't help as I ponder through the night that we could have been the Boston of the West. A long ago twist of fate affects both you and me. With Portland, Maine, we hold our own. We're far cooler actually. But what if tails had been heads and Boston named were we? Would I even be here to sing, or would I live in obscurity? The toss of a coin, the difference between wrong or right. The toss of a coin, so important in hindsight. Maybe they did it in jest, maybe it was heaven blessed, but I can't help as I ponder through the night that we could have been the Boston of the West. And when I think back on that day, when Pettigrove and Lovejoy came and met, I can't believe how lucky we were, and Portland will never forget that one little bet. The toss of a coin,
the toss of a coin, the difference between wrong or right. The toss of a coin, maybe it was heaven blessed, but I can't help as I ponder through the night that we could have been the Boston of the West.
The toss of a coin, the difference between wrong or right.
The toss of a coin, so important in hindsight.
The toss of a coin, the difference between wrong or right.
The toss of a coin, so important in hindsight.